Hello friends, peace be upon you. Welcome to my channel. In a previous video, I told how to repair an old document, which is like this. In this video, I will tell you something else. An image that is non-editable. How to make this image editable. So, let's begin. The first step is to open Microsoft Word. Click on Insert. There is option for Pictures. Click on it. I have two documents on desktop. One is old, and other is repaired document. Insert repaired one. This is an image, and we cannot edit it. To convert it to text format, click on Wrap Text. Then choose In Front of Text. So, this document looks like this to us right now. We will save this document as PDF. Click on Save As then Browse. And, I am saving it in PDF format on desktop as Doc1. Keep uncheck, open file after publishing. Just click on Save. Now, delete this document from here. Click on Insert again. Click on the Pictures. Select all files here. Here we will insert Doc1. Since it is in PDF format, it is not visible. So, we will delete it from here. And instead of Insert, we will go to View. Click on Outline. Then click Show Document. After that, click on Insert. This is our PDF document. We will open it. A dialog box will open. Click OK. Now, it is in editable format. You can edit it. Now, click on Close Outline View. So, this document is here in editable format. You can edit it, or make any changes you want. And, after making changes, you can save it again. Click on Save As, Browse, and Save As Word Document. And, can also save it in PDF format. The point of telling is that, it was an image. It has been converted to editable format. Now, you can change it. If you want to increase the font size, you can do that too. And after that, you can also save it. So, this is a way to create a document that is in the form of an image. It can be converted into text format in this way. Another way is to open up Adobe Acrobat DC. Then go to File, and click Open. Select All Files. And here you have that image, which is in the form of a picture. So, open it here. Then look on the right side, or look in Tools. So there will be an option of Edit PDF. Click on it. It will be processed, and the image is now in text format. You may want to edit it, or remove a word. Or, want to correct any spelling mistakes. After that, you can easily export it to a text file. Export to Microsoft Word. Click on Microsoft Document. Check the View Result. It is being processed here. After processing, it will open in Microsoft Word. The document has been opened in Microsoft Word. If you have to make corrections in some places, then do the corrections. It is in light color, you can change this text to black color. And here you can do the change you want to edit. Click on Save As, Browse, then Save As, Word Document. And can easily save it as PDF. Whatever file name you want. Click Save and it will be saved. This is the document we edited. Open it in Adobe Acrobat DC. So this is our document after editing. And as you can see, this document has changed. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.